Hello everyone, on behalf of Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology under Ministry of Food Processing Industries, I welcome you all for the video demonstration session on processing of flaked rice under capacity building activity of Pmfme scheme. Rice, scientific name Oryza sativa, is the most important and extensively grown food crop in the world and the staple food of more than 60% of world population. Rice production, processing and marketing constitute the biggest industry in the country. It has been estimated that about 10% of total rice production is utilized for production of flaked rice, expanded rice and popped rice. Now we can see the processing of rice flakes. The dried paddy with the optimum moisture content between 12 and 5% is a main ingredient. The sacks are stored in clean and hygienic condition. The paddy is fed into cleaning system through bucket conveyor to remove dust and dirt with the help of aspirator. The clean, raw paddy is then soaked in water at room temperature for 5 hours followed by complete removal of water from soaking tank. And it is allowed to reach its moisture content up to 25 to 28%. The soaked and conditioned paddy is then fed manually through stirrers into hopper of paddy roaster. The sand roaster is conventionally operated with firewood method and the capacity is around 200 kg per hour. The roasting is carried out at the temperature of 180 degrees Celsius for 1.5 minutes. The process condition need to be monitored regularly. After roasting, the paddy is passed through mesh to sieve out the dust and mud particles. The resulted moisture content in roasted paddy lies in the range of 70 to 20%. The roasted paddy was then transferred into edge runner and pressed for 60 to 65 seconds to make thick flaked rice. The flaked rice is collected from the flaking machine and further cleaned in a cleaning unit to separate any broken and husk from flaked rice. During cleaning process, the byproducts generated include rice powders with different particle sizes are collected separately and used for animal feed. The finished rice flakes are filled in gunny bags and stored in cool and dry places. Polythene bags can be used for better stability. Ministry of Food Processing Industries, in partnership with state governments and union territories, has launched an All India centrally sponsored Prime Minister formalization of Micro Food Processing Enterprises scheme for providing financial, technical and business support for upgradation of existing micro food processing enterprises. For further details regarding PMFME scheme guidelines, various food processing demonstration videos and DPRs, please visit our web links. Thank you everyone.